wearing some jewelry around their neck. Got some radio collars on these ewes right here. Fish and Game's tracking them apparently.